Hi, welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to be looking at the RG35XX 2024 and we are going to be playing some PS1 games. See how this thing plays PS1. Okay, well let's not waste any time talking, dive right into the games and see how they play.
Climbing techniques. Go for it! Give it a try!
Okay, final thoughts on the RG35XX 2024 playing PlayStation. I played, I don't know, 5-10 games. I tried to play Gran Turismo, and it loaded, but they went to load the track and it wouldn't start. So remember, I'm playing factory right out of the box. No, nothing. So right out of the box with the biggest card you get with this from Amberneck. I will put what it did for Gran Turismo in the final cut of the video, but what it did is it loaded, you were able to pick your car, pick your track, pick your transmission, then when it went to start the track, it just went blank, and it wouldn't load the track. So, I played a bunch of games, that's the only one that did not work. So, if you want to play PlayStation with just a stock card, the stock operating system, no upgrades, right out of the box. Just open it up, put the card in, power it on, and play PlayStation with what comes with it. Unless you really have your heart set on Gran Turismo, I think you're going to be fine playing with the Amberneck RG 35XX 2024. It's a nice little handheld. It's got a great screen, the buttons, everything's nice. And for that, and for the purpose of this video, I would say this is a nice little handheld to play PlayStation on the go. Thank you for watching my video. Like and subscribe, and we'll catch you next time.